this video, I don't be paying on all the time. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
We are in the key of C, which the notes are 1. And this key is popularly known as the white keys, key C. I'm gonna do this song. Oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name. And the progressions are 1-4-5-1. But to play on all keys, you don't really need to be jumping your hand like. Name, no, you just use inversion. And inversion therapy, this your number do mi so, you bring down this your saw, take it down here, this first inversion, then this your mi, bring it down here, second inversion, you can also invert it, then bring this do here, down here, you get back your do, your number chord, very rich. Then for your fa la do, this do, you can bring it down here, it's the same thing as fa. Then you can also bring down this la and bring it down here, known as second inversion. Then for your so, you can bring down this re and take it here, then this C, you can bring it down here. Then using inversion for this song, you get Lord, first inversion, my God, how excellent. First inversion 2 for the saw is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. This is if you want to go with first inversion, I can change it like, oh Lord, first inversion, my God, no more. How excellent. This second inversion for the saw, which is Tiresa, is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name, oh Lord, my God. How excellent is your name. Just side attraction, but oh Lord, first inversion, my God, number one, how excellent. This second inversion for the saw is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. Then going up semitone, you just use so, then this C sharp, do mi so, oh Lord, my God, how excellent. Second inversion is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. You know that a major key chord comprises of, the formula is 3:2, which is 1 2 3 1 2. Do, then this is the fa of C sharp, 1 2 3 1 2. Then the so, 1 2 3 1 2. Then do mi so, fa la do. This do, you can bring it down here for the fa. Then so ti re. This way you can bring it down here. Then this T also, you can bring it down here to get the so. Then oh Lord, my God. How, second inversion for so, is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. And that's all for C. Then moving to D. This D. Oh Lord, my God. How excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. I'm using these three fingers for clarity, and do mi sa, which is 1 2 3 1 2. A major chord is the formula is 3 ratio 2. Do mi sa 1 2 3 1 2. Then for fa, this is your fa. 1 2 3 1 2 for D. Then this is your sol. 1 2 3 1 2. Then using inversion, this fa, you can bring down this do, this last one, bring it here to get a, it's also the same fa. Then this sol, you can bring down this re, bring it here. Then this T, bring it here. Then you get, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth, how excellent is your name, for both fingers. Then moving to D sharp, this is the major, 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2. This is the fifth, fourth, Lord, 1 2 3 1 2. Then the sol, 1 2 3 1 2. Do re mi fa sol la ti do do ti re la sol fa mi re do. Oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name. Okay, this is the first, this is the fourth. This do here, bring it back here to get your first inversion. Then this is the sol. You can bring down this re, bring it here. Then this T, bring it here also. It will give you the same sol. Then, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. Then, moving to E. This is the major, 1 2 3 1 2, 1 2 3 1 2. Then this is the fourth, do re mi fa sol la ti do do si la sol fa mi re do. This is the fourth and this is the fifth, 1 2 3 1 2, which is formula for a major chord. Then 1 2 3 1 2. So this is fa, which is the fourth. You can bring down this do, take it here. It will give you the same fa. Then for the sol, sol ti re, sol ti re. Bring down this re, bring it down here. Then this T can also bring it down here. So using the inversion, you hear something like, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name. Do mi sol fa. Do fa la, do fa la for the fa. Then for so is ti ti re so ti re so. Is your name in all the earth? How excellent is your name? That's all for E. Then do same thing at F. Oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name? Then this is the first, this is the fourth, this is the fifth, and this is the first. So do 1 2 3 1 2. This is the fa. 1 2 3 1 2. 1 2 3 1 2 for F. Then you can bring down this do, take it here. Then the sol, bring down this re, bring it here. Then this T, bring it here also. So using it, you get. God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name, oh Lord my God, how excellent is your name. Practice this constantly. Then moving to A sharp, you use this, the first, this the fourth, this the fifth. And for the fourth, 1 2 3 1 2, 1 2 3 1 2, in between 3 ratio 2, which is a major formula. Then for the fourth, bring it down this do, you put it here, you get the same fa. Then for the sol, bring down this re, then this T also, We got the same soul. So, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. And that's all for F. Then moving to G. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, da, ti, la, sa, fa, mi, re, do. This is the fourth, this is the fifth. This is fourth. Bring down this last do. Bring, take it here. You get the same fa. Then for so, bring down this re. Take it here. Then this T, bring it here. You get the same so, as you can see. You get the same so. So, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name for G. Then moving to G sharp. This is the fourth. 1 2 3 1 2. Then so 1 2 3 1 2. So bring down this do. This bring it here. You get fa. Then for so bring down this re. Bring it here. This T also bring it here. I'm using the second inversion for so for clarity. At least it's more easier than moving using the second inversion. Using the first inversion. Using the second inversion for this song is preferable than this first inversion. That's how I'm using this one. So this is the so. Bring down this re. You put it here. Get so. Bring down this T. You get so also. So oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. That's all for G. Then this key back to A. People find this A very difficult, but everything is relative. A is related to E and also related to D. If you can just use relative note, as in if you can play this one, if you can play E perfectly fine, you will be able to play this one perfectly fine also. So A don't have any issue. A is just one of the simplest keys. Like, okay, this is the do, 1 2 3 1 2. This is do re mi fa sol la ti da. This is the fourth. 1 2 3 1 2. 1 2 3 1 2. So bring it down this do. Take it here. You get the same fa. Then for the so, bring it down this re and this T. You also get so. So, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. What I'm saying, and the reason why I'm using inversion is so that you don't go and end up confusing yourself, like jumping from, okay, you are very strained with the key of A and you want to play on all key. You are like, oh Lord, my God, how excellent. Ah, the stress is just very easier when you use inversion instead of jumping. We don't know when you go and touch something stupid. That's it. So the use of inversion is very, very important in playing all keys at first. But at the point you get to, you like to like, get something rich and you don't do. Yes, that's where, okay, when you're already familiar with audio keys, that's what you do when you are familiar with audio keys. But as at now, just work with inversion. Then moving to A sharp. 1 2 3 1 2. This is the fourth. 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2. This is the fifth. 1 2 3 1 2. So the fourth, bring it down this one. Then bring down this re. Then the T also. You get so. Then, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. That's off. Then let's go to. The key of B. Then. This is the first. This is the fourth. And this is the fifth. And for the fourth, bringing down this do, you put it here, you get fa. Then for the sol, bring down this re and this T, you get your sol also. So, oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. That's all. Then back to the C, where we started from. The same thing. Oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. So when you're already good with it, you just like freestyle. Thanks for watching this video. I would like you to subscribe if you are not subscribed and also share the link. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it. One of the important secrets of playing on all keys is scoring and learning each song on the actual key they did it, not transposing any song before scoring it. Yes, if you can learn each song on the key, then you will gradually become an expert.